electricity and natural gas on the open market. We're actually going to be installing very soon solar arrays at Remington Rand and potentially at several city schools and at the Roth Water Treatment Plant. I just spoke with Superintendent Charles this morning about the possibility of adding solar panels in a few of the schools. We think that could lead to up to $35,000 in cost savings for the school system every year.
There's a few things I want to say, Ben, and I really appreciate the mayor moving forward with this initiative. This is for the city to save money. Often we have to be thinking outside of the box. And this is another example of, the mayor pointed out a number of these examples for ways of saving money, and this is another example of kind of thinking outside the box.